Okay. I think we can start. Holy crap. So we're still in part one. I just came back from a long ass trip and I've been busy for this month. Oh, actually, you recorded the last video back in September, but they only published it 2 weeks ago, so... Hey! Okay, so this is the part one. There's the first trial, by the way, and it was already an hour long. No problem. Oh, okay. So she didn't care on killing that person?
Okay. Let me just... Okay, that's a lot better.
Just move my freaking monitor because it's so near to me, I realized. Okay. Aww. Besties. It's actually really cool. I think they're looking for the cameraman, right? Who took the photo. And we're going to condemn him that he was the one who killed the English woman. Yeah, so we're probably going to survive that. Yeah, that's true. Sure. That's cool. Okay. I doubt it. Yeah. Probably the reporter and the killer as well. Yeah, and there is a fucking picture as well. And there's a lot of cues in this game that would remind you, take note of that thing. When the screen flashes, it's just basically, that's a clue right there. Take a note of it. We just heard of it. Alright, yep. Sure. Why is this screen so big suddenly in my view? It's kind of weird. I mean, I'm playing CS2 before this, and I was like, this looks, I'm playing it fine. But yeah. Yes, sir. And this first episode of this second game, technically second game, it's actually really long. Like, it's an actual continuation of the last game, because usually this type of episodes only lasts the first time 1 hour and 30 minutes, or at least 2 hours, but yeah. Is it the poison? Yeah. A small knife from the scene, no trace of blood was found in the blade, okay. Let's freaking go. You don't look like Japanese. Sure. He doesn't care. If there's another plot twist for this, holy crap. I don't know. Which is? Alright, so maybe she's Japanese? He's Japanese? Okay, let's slow down a little bit. How did you do that? That's a freaking huge camera, man. Yeah. Let's freaking do these! Okay. Let's break it apart, shall we? Yeah, I'll just press him. Grab the cross-examination. Sure. Hold it. I have to review the evidence as well because I kind of forgot already. Yeah, I think it was the scene. Okay, wait. Finally, something else. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Then where the hell are you at, though? What?
Okay. Do I have like... Okay, so there's nothing there. Yep. Is there no one? Is there nothing else? I don't think. Can we open it? Yeah, it's not medicine, it's like... Let me just press him, I guess. Wait, what is his name? I got you, bitch. So... basically, the English woman has RM pen, right? Which is being held by the English woman when she died. That's where you're wrong, man.
Got him.
Sure. Thank you.
Oh! Yep. Got him! Yeah, you have your frigging smudge. Okay. Yep. Got it. I got him. Why am I getting high? Oh my. He's going to change his demeanor. Is he going to change his demeanor? Okay, and then what? Sure, that's true. Okay, okay, wait, wait. What? Why? Why is he snitching now? Holy crap! He's snitching everyone! He's snitching everyone's secrets! Oh goodness. What are you doing now, Soseki-san? Whatcha doing? Sure. He declined, yeah. What is that question?
Is it about the poison? Okay, what the hell is that question? Yeah, that's a new thing that happened. What the hell? Okay. Damn, that's straightforward. It was the detective. Yeah, but how the hell did he freaking got your pen? Really? Bro, he's traumatized. Yeah, I have to know what question was that. Yeah, we've been asking that. Holy crap, what did you say to her? What did you ask her? Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Yeah. Okay. So it may be outside of the freaking hut, right? It is the reporter, definitely. What? Where? Attention. Wait. Then how did she move? How did she move from... He was pointing something like that. There's another one. The reporter. Yeah, I think we're actually close to the ending for this one. And I'm pretty sure that ball pen right there will have the poison. Will have the freaking poison traced over there. That's how we will get incriminated. I'm just saying. Because he has the... Because we knew... The poison was probably inside the pen, and yeah, I'll just let the game explain that, but I believe that's it. Unless there's another guy. There's another freaking, but no. It's probably the reporter. Let's freaking go! Yeah, you're sweating, cause you know. There is another one. Let's do it! Holy crap, it's already almost 12 a.m. here in the Philippines, so it means... Sheesh, I've been playing for an hour already. It's outside. Let's freaking go. Let's incriminate this bastard. Okay, let's go. Yeah. Okay. Is that it? Oh no! Is it probably the knife? Let me check the knife.
Oh yeah. Oh shit.
Yeah, there's a freaking opening there. There's an opening there, literally. Yep. I was kind of partly bullshitting things out from her mouth, but yeah. The Naruhodo style. Yeah! Let's freaking go. She's been sitting. There's a stool. Come on, try to escape, man. He's probably a freaking English from England. Or I don't know. Or is it going to object? Yeah, there he goes. He's going to change demeanor now. Okay, he didn't change the demeanor.
What? Now I'm confused. Okay. Yeah. It's yeah, it's a red herring. Nah. I think what's happened is the poison is on the pen. And that's how we're going to get that. Hey, this is the poison. We have to test it for poison. But I don't know how is he going to get that. Where is it going to... Did he... Maybe he stabbed the... The Englishwoman with the pen as well. Yeah. Hold it. Okay, he did change demeanor, like. Okay. Yeah, same. I don't. I guess it's just really an hour. I think
I think the reason why he didn't... The reason why he freaking killed him or stabbed him at the back is because he thought the poison was not working. Probably. Nah. Jesus Christ, these are all plot twists now. Yes, sir. Okay, so maybe his Japanese just out for revenge. Yeah. Whoa, another plot twist. That's true. Yes, let's go. Finally. Yeah. Go ahead. He is furious. Okay. Yep. Okay. Yeah. I think it because it's the blade or something. I'm not sure. I just presented it because that looks like the right evidence. That's true. Yep. Yes, sir. Yeah, that's it. So, kind of the same answer that I came across. That's where my tier was going as well. Let's go! Okay, there he is again. Mm-hmm. I know, it's on your hand, man. Yeah, I will have to provide an evidence. It's the freaking pen. Yep. Yep. So he kind of like on the pen, right? Mm-hmm.
Objection. You're lost, dude. Bro, bro, threw the pencils. Thank you.
Yeah, we can. It's the one that Mikotobasan gave us. Yes, sir. Boom, 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 boom. This is the climax, man. Let's freaking go. Oh! Bro, they took down that... Oh my god. Nice! That was amazing. Oh. Yeah. That was actually sad. Holy shit. I thought she was like an assassin or something, but... Damn. Thank you. Ooh. Yeah. Bro became Batman, basically. Well, Batman didn't kill criminals, but yeah. It was actually really good. What a good episode. Yeah. Bro. Bro, he's committing seppuku. Oh no. No. No, don't do it, my guy. Don't. Wait, did he do it again last time? What are you going to do? Oh, he's going to cut it. No, he's going to cut his last top knot. What the hell, man? Bro. This is a great first episode, by the way. I remember the time there was this case in Ace Attorney that Phoenix Wright has like an imposter who was taking cases and losing all of it, I think. It was funny. And it was actually a serious crime as well. Yeah, I think it at the end of this episode it will change, like females can learn law or at least become a lawyer. Yay. Well, okay, what's happening? Freaking detective's almost dying there. And now he's a, yeah. That's amazing. Yeah. That's not going to be a cold case.
Yeah. Okay, forgot her name, but holy crap. Yeah, she's still waiting. Oh my god, why is he? Oh shit, Kazuma-san! Who threw him? Oh my god. What the hell? What is happening now? I'm so confused. He knows. Yeah, holy shit, the plot thickens. What is happening? It's so... wow. Mm-hmm.
I wonder what it is. Wait, what was the second case? Oh. What was that story? Was it the next episode? Oh my god, this freaking story is so long!
The mystery of that English woman's death is solved, thank goodness. And having stood in the Supreme Court now, I think I can comprehend a little better. How you must be feeling as you fight for people's freedom in a foreign land, Naruhodo-san.
I should have played this with Japanese voice, because I am curious.
I'm writing to you today because of another matter. I met Sosik-san and we talked about that second case he was involved in. Father has said nothing to me, but I feel certain of it. That case holds the key to some great unsolved mystery. My notes on the case should still be in the office, tucked away at the back of the shelves on the left. Perhaps you might like to look over them again.
Mm-hmm.
Today, for the first time this year, it feels as though summer has arrived. The sky is a brilliant blue. It makes me long to see you again. Yours, Susato.
Okay. I wonder what's the second case. I think it's going to be the second episode. Yay! That is amazing. Okay. So yeah, that's the end of the episode. Thank you very much. Goodbye.